Alright, next part. Just a half minute later, I turned the drawing almost completely upside down. So, looking at the rocket propelled gefilte launcher almost as if it was horizontal, and began with a really eye will be here. And we've got my kind of upper jaw here. Fish lips. And let's get some teeth in here. And if this looks silly, that's okay. I do a lot of education with children, school children. I want to make it accessible. And journalists worldwide have my utmost regard. Extremely dangerous occupation, like firefighters. Lose their lives. Journalists are shot, assassinated, murdered, become victims of different conflicts and wars. Robert Capa was one of my favorite photographers historically. He covered the Spanish Civil War, where his girlfriend, photographer also, died. I think she was run over by a tank. Capa himself died covering the French Indochinese War, which later became the American and Vietnam War. All right, I'll get some detail imagery in there, perhaps some sort of polka dots, and fairly simple gefilte. Let's see how that looks in this direction. It'll be fine. I'll get another eye in here. All right, to be continued.